Here's what I will say. I've coached thousands of people around the world over the last decade, and they all make the same mistake. Because what they don't do is they don't get... Are you looking to take your income to the next level? Are you tired of putting all this energy and effort in, like your wheels are spinning, but you're getting nowhere? I know how you feel. I felt that same way too. But what I found was when you get a little bit of knowledge and you actually go out and apply it, it can change the game. And so I'm gonna share with you three ways to rapidly increase your income this year, just like Meet Kevin does. I'm Joe Moffitt with Master Life by Design. And today's video, I'm excited to deliver because I think it was maybe around mid-March of 2020, I got introduced to Meet Kevin. Actually really like the guy because he's funny. You never know if he's gonna show up with a bald head, with a beard or shaved, if he's gonna wear a jacket or not. Like, he's always just changing it up a little bit. He's fun, but he's entertaining and he's really smart. And the one thing that I really admire about him is he's successful at such a young age. And what I mean is he started off as a real estate agent in the LA area, and he just started working and hustling and getting his foot in the door. And then he eventually was able to go ahead and had some success and open up his own brokerage. And then he started trading, and then he got into real estate investing, and like he started his YouTube channel, and just he's out there, right? Like, he's succeeded in a big way. And by age, I think it was 28, he had over $26 million net worth. I mean, like, how cool is that? Like, could you imagine $26 million net worth? Like, some people are like, can I just get like $1 or $2 million, please? The cool thing though is Kevin's humble about it. He's not like, you know, hey, look at me. He'll share with you the information, but he's very humble about it. And so that's one of the things that I admire most. But today I want to be able to share with you those three ways on how you could rapidly increase your income, because let's be honest, most people out there, they're looking for all these get rich quick schemes. And I'm here to tell you the truth. There is no get rich quick schemes. Yeah, you can buy into Bitcoin and it could go up, but it could go down just as fast. And so these three ways are really gonna help you. So let's jump in. Number one, the number one way Meet Kevin makes money, or a bulk of his money, is through real estate, right? Look, real estate's not going anywhere anytime soon. As long as there's humans on this earth, people are gonna need a place to live. And people are gonna destroy homes, and they're gonna fix homes. And so Meet Kevin, his number one way is wedge deals. Well, what's a wedge deal? It's where you buy a distressed property and you fix it up, and then which has equity in it, right? And then all of a sudden, when you fix it up, you get it reassessed or you get it appraised, and it's worth even more money than what you bought it, and even more than what you put into it. And so with that, I found that his strategy doing that is extremely successful when you're looking to increase your net worth rapidly. Now, do you have to find the deals and be able to have the contractors and everything? You got to know how that works? Yeah, sure. And does that take time? Can you mess up? Will you screw up if you do it? Yeah, probably you're going to do that, right? At least in anything we try for the first time, we usually kind of have a couple speed bumps along the way. So that's the way Meet Kevin does it. However, there's some other ways that, hey, maybe you don't have any money for real estate right now. How can you do it? Yes, you can find deals and you can, you know, and have family put in for you, but how can you do it without any money? And the way you do that is what's called wholesaling. You find a property that an owner is distressed, they need to get out of the deal, they're willing to give you the house or the duplex or whatever it is, whatever the property type is, for less than what it's actually worth. They don't have time, maybe they're going into, you know, bankruptcy or something, and all of a sudden you can buy that house for a set amount, turn around to an investor, say, hey, this house needs some work, but when you do, it's going to be worth way more. And all of a sudden you can charge them a $5, $10, $15, $20,000 fee depending, and you never have anything but the contract, and you sell them the house. So wholesaling is a great way to make money quickly. You just got to learn how to find the deals and meet the investor with the deal, and then you're that middleman who makes money. The other way is flipping. Flipping's famous nowadays. A lot of people are flipping. It's been around for a while, but you find a house that really needs a lot of work or some work in a good area, And then all of a sudden, when you put money into it, now you're not going crazy either, but you're putting in money where people would want to buy the house and they'd be impressed. And so instead of putting, you know, going in and spending $20,000 on the floor, maybe you spend $6,000 on the floor. You go and get the home back into a space where it looks great. People would say, I would love to raise my family here. And you get to sell it at a higher price. So maybe you bought the house for $300,000, you put $50,000 into it. When you reassessed it and you looked at the comps, the house is worth $440,000, and you get to make the difference when you sell it. A lot of people are doing that nowadays, and it's a great way to make a lot of money in a short period of time. You just gotta know what you're doing. And you can get with any real estate agent, you can get with a lot of investors to start learning the ropes, but educate yourself first. Don't just dive in and say, oh, I think this is a great deal, I can flip. You gotta know your numbers. The numbers don't lie. So with that, I do wanna say, I am not a CPA, I am not a financial planner, so any advice that I give you, please know it's just my advice and that you should always consult someone that's a professional in that space to help you with it. Number two, the number two way that you can make money is stocks. Now, I know a lot of people are like, well, that can be really risky, and it can, right? Because the market goes up, it goes down. But me, Kevin, talks about how his strategy in stocks is more of long-term holds. And I love long-term holds because that's how I play, but that's what he focuses on. Now, there's the thing called day trading. If you're not familiar with it, you buy a stock that day, and you probably sell it at a higher price, or hopefully a higher price that day. And that takes a lot of discipline. You got to be able to master your emotions, stay to your principles, takes a lot of time, energy, and effort. And so a lot of people, they think that is cool, but when they jump in, they're like, oh, this is a lot of work. And so I don't really like to do that. Plus, I have a wife, two kids, a family, a business. I got a lot going on. So I like to play in the other way, which is called swing trading for some, which means it's anywhere from like a week to two. You keep your investment all the way up to 2 or 3 months, right? So you might buy Tesla today and something, and in 2 months it goes up and you're like, you know what? I made twice my money. I'm gonna sell. Right? Or you do it the Meet Kevin way where you're like, wow, I think Tesla's gonna go up. It's gonna go up to $2,000 a share potentially is what you think. And so you're like, hey, I'm riding it out for the next few years, which is awesome. You do that. Great companies like Google and Apple and Amazon and all those companies, they're great long-term plays, right? Because we think about they're gonna be there in the future, right? And so when you're thinking about stocks, it's all speculation. Let's be honest, it's where you think the market's going or the stock's going, right? But there's a lot more details, but that's the premise, right? That's a starting point. And I'm giving you guys a high level overview. This isn't getting down into the micro and the details of it all. There'll be more videos in the future around that, all right? So bear with me. So if you're an advanced student right now or someone watching, please understand that this video is probably a good jumping point for a lot of beginners, but maybe not so much for you. So if you're a beginner though watching this, you might think about, wow, what do I want to do? Do I want to, you know, day trade? Do I really want to learn that? Because there's people who are successful. When I was in Brazil in 2010, I met a day trader. He'd go to Brazil for 6 months, come home for 6 months, go back to Brazil for 6 months, and he would just day trade. And he loved it. He made a lot of money. He had a great time. He enjoyed himself. Right? Or maybe you want to be the swing trader where you can make, you know, a couple grand every couple weeks and you might make 50, 60 grand a year doing it that way, depending on how much you put in, and you're cool with that, you know, $4,000 to $5,000 a month income, well, over a 12-month period, that's not bad. Right? That's more than what some people make in a year. But then there's a long-term play like me, Kevin, where he's throwing it in certain funds that are gonna grow over time. And so if you're interested in finding out what specifically does me, Kevin do, go check out one of his videos, go to his channel, subscribe to his channel so you can get those updates when stock videos come out or even real estate videos if you're interested in the real estate too. So the third way to make money this year and to rapidly increase your income is to do what Meet Kevin does, and that's build a YouTube channel. And or, I'd like to add in here, an online business, because maybe you like to do Amazon or Walmart, drop shipping, right? Or maybe you like to buy things and sell it on eBay or start a blog. You can do all those things, but Meet Kevin makes a good amount of money through YouTube. And so you might be sitting there wondering, you know what? I always wanted to make money online. I just didn't know how. Is YouTube a really good way to do it? Or is it saturated? And I will say, I've been talking to a lot of people recently because I picked our YouTube channel back up and they're like, no, we're making money. We're making really good money. Some people are making even, like meet Kevin, six, seven figures. Can you imagine making six or seven figures from YouTube? Well, how does that work? Well, when you have over 1,000 subscribers and over 4,000 watch hours on your channel in 1 year, what happens is YouTube will be able to start putting ads on your videos. And when they do that, you get paid when they're able to put an ad on your video. And the more people that you have subscribed and that watch and watch for a long period of time and, you know, and click the thumbs up and subscribe, right, the more you'll make over time. Now, we won't get into all the details, but I'll say this. I started my YouTube channel back up because I was inspired that Meet Kevin was making six and seven figures a year in YouTube, doing YouTube videos. And because I was like, man, I love helping people. I love sharing knowledge. If you know me personally, we hang out, I'm always spewing good stuff. I'm always throwing out wisdom and knowledge that I've learned over the years from doing 17,000 coaching calls, from investing well over $250,000 in myself, getting my master's degree, right? Like, I just learned a lot consuming books and knowledge and some events and all that. I just want to give back, right? And this is a great way for me to give back because I love talking to people. Now, what I don't get to talk to you personally, like face to face and interact, but what I would love to do is have you comment below, you know, hey, what are you investing in this year? Or what are you doing to make money this year? And I'd love to get to know you guys. So comment below so I can be able to know who I'm speaking with, who's watching, and most importantly, start a relationship with you. I love connecting with people. It's one of the things that my wife always teases me about is just like, she's like, you can go out and make friends anywhere. And I'm like, yeah, I know, I love people. They're awesome. So comment below, all right? But find what that side hustle is. Find out. Maybe you have something passionate about. Maybe it's being a mommy or a daddy. Maybe it's about, you know, how to work out or how to garden. Something. If you got a passion for something, starting a YouTube channel could be a great way to bring in more money. And so I would highly encourage it. I know I bought Meet Kevin's real estate course, his investing course, and his YouTube course because I always want to go take my knowledge to the next level. I wonder, does he know something I don't know? Right? Does he have the net worth that I desire? Sure. So maybe I should learn what he's doing and be able to model that because most people, if you're going to be successful, you want to model those that are successful, right? So I love to dive in and I've learned a lot about cameras and lighting and sound and all that and how to make videos. And so it was worth it to me. And so what I think I'll do is I'll put a link down below you guys could check out. It may be an affiliate link where I could earn a little bit of money from it, but I don't know right now. I don't have an affiliate link as I make this video. So, but I just want to be honest and transparent with all you guys. If I can be able to pass something along that's going to help you make more money and I'm going to earn a little bit in between, then I want to let you guys know. So anyway, with that, this year, if you're going to rapidly increase your income, you got to pick which one of these areas are you going to start to go all in on and master. Now, maybe you already do stock trading and that's awesome. And maybe you're like, you know what? I want to get into investing in real estate, right? Because you know what? You own your own home. You're making money in stocks, and how do you take that money and maybe defer taxes? And so maybe you utilize real estate, right? Or maybe you're just like, you know what? I have this passion. I love talking about, you know, doing hair and makeup, and you want to start your YouTube channel. Go for it. Because once you have 1,000 subscribers and over 4,000 watch hours in 1 year, you could start making money with YouTube. So it's really exciting, but you gotta learn how to make money online. And nowadays, everything can be pretty much done from a laptop or a cell phone, right? One of your smartphones, you can do deals in real estate. You can do buy and trade stocks online. You can make a YouTube video just by sitting back and going, hey, here's my camera on my phone. Let's go. Right? And so you could simply do that, but you got to figure out and be what you want to do and become a master in that. And from that point, take massive action. So if you're like, hey, I want to start a YouTube channel, go get your domain on your YouTube channel, go get your email address, get your channel, go ahead, post a video this week. Do something that says, you know what, I made a decision, because a decision isn't actually made unless you back it by immediate action. So go take action. All right, guys, those are the three ways to rapidly increase your income. Here's what I will say. I've coached thousands of people around the world over the last decade, and they all make the same mistake. Because what they don't do is they don't get in the game. If you're going to succeed, you got to be in the game. You don't win when you're on the sideline or in the stand, should I say. Right? But you can't be a fan in the stand. You're not going to win. You're going to watch other people win. It's your time to start winning. You need to get in the game. If you're going to be successful, you got to get in the game. Start that channel. Open up your stock trading account. Put money in there. Go get an agent and tell them what you're looking for in a deal and what you want to achieve in your real estate portfolio. You have to get in the game. Most people make the mistake where they sit in the stands or on the sideline and they're not in the game. And I can't tell you how many times people are like, oh, I was going to do this. I was going to do that. Oh, I missed the boat. Look, there's no better time than now to get in the game. The other second best time to get in the game was yesterday. So you got to get into the game now. So if you guys found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. Again, comment below. I want to get to know you guys, so I want to get a relationship going, so we'll interact. I'd love to do comments with you guys. But most importantly, hit that subscribe button so you can get more powerful videos for you as we unleash them, because I'm going to be doing a video 3 times a week. Yes, 3 times a week on personal development, relationship, business/finances. So if you're interested in any of those topics, please hit that subscribe button and you'll get those notifications every time we post a video here on this channel. Thank you guys for joining me today. Check out the next video, comment below, and I will see you on our next video. See ya.